Today I'll explain to grip a bat, how to learn to grip a bat so that you know you can help your kids with three simple steps how to grip a bat. Okay, ready? One. So you just have to hold the bat the way he is holding now. So your hands should be straight, and it should be like, if I go closer to this, so you can see he's gripping the bat, and you can see this is completely coming straight over here. So that is the first one. And two. Okay, so in two, again you can see the bat is coming here, completely from here till down, and even this hand is also, you can see it is parallel to this. So this is the two and three. So this is the position of batting position, and this is how you need to grip the bat. So once again, just do it again. Ready? One. Okay, so just watch his hand. Two and three. So this is how you can grip the bat, and you got to be very careful while gripping the bat, and this is more important. And once they know how to grip a bat, and you can see here, it's very simple, and you can see the gripping the bat. It's very simple and easy steps. In three steps, your kid can, you know, grip the bat very carefully. So thank you for watching.